Yeah, typically the store focuses on things like puzzles or toy trains, things you'd want to keep you busy while you're inside of your home now. But now they're focusing on making these emergency products for essential workers inside the hospitals.
This is not one of the things that we thought we'd be building.
Since Governor Inslee's stay-at-home order, Matt Hobson's store, Hobbytown USA, has been closed. So he decided to make good use of all the downtime.
We just wanted to help out some way.
On Sunday, the business started handcrafting face shields for healthcare workers. They make about 40 a day to pass out on their curbside.
Whoever calls in and needs them, if we have them, we will give them to them.
And every day they're handing out all 40 of them. The shields allow doctors and nurses to use their masks more than once. And Hobson says he's able to make them from items in his store.
All you need is a laminator and some 18 gauge wire that goes around, like you bend it around, and then put it through the laminator. And then you have a piece of foam about 1 inch thick, and then something to tie it onto your forehead.
He says he's thankful for the daily appreciation they receive from handing out these shields.
But that's not the reason why we did it. We really saw the need for protective wear. It's just amazing how much they don't have.
He says making them is just an expression of creativity that he hopes is keeping these workers protected. In Spokane, Shayna Walltower, Crem 2 News.